Hello everyone, welcome to today's session. Everybody seems to be looking for a little peace and quiet these days. But even such a reasonable idea can go too far. Won't you know? Here is the place, the quietest place on earth. An anechoic chamber at the Microsoft headquarters is so quiet that the longest anybody has been able to bear it is 45 minutes. Today I am here with you some interesting information about this. Humans can typically hear sound above 0 dBA. As a result, a human would think the surroundings in an anechoic chamber to be void of sound. Many people who have visited such chambers say that the lack of sound is uncomfortable and disorientating. In place, not only do people hear their heartbeat, they have trouble orienting themselves and even standing. In some people, they felt hallucination. The founder of the chamber challenging that they can't stay in this room for more than 45 minutes. Inside the room, it is so silent that the background noise measured is actually negative decibels. The background noise measured is actually negative decibel, that is minus 9.4 dBA. Uses. Companies test their product in it to find out just how loud they are. And NASA has sent astronauts to help them adapt to the silence of space. What happens when you stay in this room? When it's quiet, ears will adapt. The quieter the room, the more things you hear. You will hear your heart beating. Sometimes you can hear your lungs, hear your stomach gurgling loudly. In the anechoic chamber, you become the sound. But the room is not just for torturing people. How you orient yourself is through the sounds you hear when you walk. In the anechoic chamber, you don't have any cues. You take away the perceptual cues that allow you to balance and maneuver. If you are in there for half an hour, you have to be in a chair. So, the next time you wish for some quiet time, remember that it could also drive you crazy. That's all for today. See you on next.